Internet mic check 1, 2. Internet mic check 1, 2.
Testing, 1, 2, test. Good afternoon, and welcome to the 2021 Calgary Bull Sale. My name is Judy Finseth, and I'm the managing editor of the Canadian Hereford Digest and a field rep for the Canadian Hereford Association. The long tradition of the Calgary Bull Sale continues today. Our consigners have brought an outstanding set of bulls to town, and we're looking forward to a great show this afternoon and crowning our champion later. Our first class will be entering the ring, and it is the bull calf class, and their birth dates range from the 2nd of March to the 28th of February. We just have two entries in this class. We're really pleased to welcome respected cattleman Glenn Brost to judge our show today. Glenn was raised in the Hereford business, and they've been in it for 60 years, since 1961, when they bought their first horned females. The Brosts have had pulled Herefords for about 25 years. Glenn is married. His wife Shirley is here today, so welcome. I think the loneliest job on the planet is being the judge's wife, so hang in there this afternoon. Glenn and Shirley have three children and seven grandchildren. In the early years, they consigned bulls at Medicine Hat Bull Sale, and also Lethbridge, Calgary, Edmonton, Lacombe, Brooks, and of course, always Medicine Hat. They've had several champions at Medicine Hat under the banner of Brost Brothers Stock Farms, and later Brost Land and Cattle Company. They now sell all of their bulls at their production sale at Irvine, Alberta. Glenn has served as president of the Medicine Hat Bull Sale for several years and has spent a couple of terms on the Alberta Hereford Association board. He was a 4-H leader for 10 years and has judged several 4-H shows, as well as summer shows, farm fair, and we're very pleased to welcome Glenn Brost to judge the Calgary Bull Sale this year. Our bull calf class is going to be our divisional, so I'm going to hand the mic over to our judge, Glenn Brost, to announce, to give us some reasons on his placings.
Thanks, Judy. Before I make any comments on the bulls, I would just like to thank the committee at the Calgary Bull Sale for entrusting this honor to me to select your bulls today. To start off these yearling bulls, I went with one that, or both the bulls are very indicative of the Hereford breed and where it's trying to go today. I just thought the one up on top is just a little smoother made bull up front and carries himself a little better, a little deeper, and is very, very indicative of where the Hereford breed is trying to go. Both these young bulls have a tremendous future in the breed, in the Hereford business. Thank you.
Placing first in this class is lot number 51, YV234F, Mr. 40 Creek, 42H. In second place, we have RG7131, Amarillo, 01116HET. The entry of Rocking G Land and Cattle. Those are our bull calf champion and reserve bull calf champion. So lot 51 was first, 28 was second. In junior bull class number one, we have an added entry, and he's the first class bull in the ring, lot 17, and he is FE-134C Aster Lad 280G. Junior bulls in this class range in age from the 15th of May to the 21st of April. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome everybody that's watching the show. We're broadcasting live this afternoon on DLMS, and you will also be able to bid online tomorrow at the sale starting at 1 p.m. Thanks to our friends at DLMS. If you haven't registered to bid, log on to www.dlms.ca. Anyone needing a show program, go look over by the High Hog Squeeze in the corner, and we have a pile of show programs over there. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank High Hog. They're the major sponsor of the Calgary Bull Sale every year. And Doug Bidlock here, he's an invaluable assistant in these days when we're a little short on staff because of COVID. Thanks to Doug, and thanks to High Hog for providing all this steel and a squeeze for the Calgary Bull Sale. Leading off junior bull class number one is lot number 63, NGC 382 Britisher Domino 91G. In second place, the entry of Fenton Hereford Ranch, lot number 19, FE 334A Stanmore Ladd 191G. Also in that class was lot number 18, FE 33A Silver Amigo 260G, Lot 20, FE-134C Aster Ladd 163G, and FE-33A Silver Amigo 124G. Entering the ring is Junior Bull Class 2. These bulls range in age from the 21st of April to the 17th of April. Thanks to Stuart Crone for working the ring this year. Stuart had the reserve champion bull here last year, and so we gave him a promotion. Leading off this class is an entry from Fenton Hereford Ranch. Lot 22, FE33A Silver Amigo 87G. In second place, Lot 31, RET 66C Red Classic Lad 87G, an entry from Rutledge Herefords. Also in this class, Lot 30, RET 66C Red Classic Lad 110G. Lot 41, SNS 23E Explosive Lad 77G. And rounding out the bulls in this class was Lot 32, RET 66C, Red Classic Lad 85G. Entering the class is Junior Bull Class 3. These bulls were born from the 16th of April to the 11th of April. placing first in junior bull class 3 is lot 64, CGC 140C Geronimo 52G, an entry from Church Ranch. In second place, we have lot 42, SNS 371B Explosive Lad 75G, an entry from SNS Herfords. Also in this class, lot 23, FE99D Navajo 50G, an entry from Fenton Herford Ranch. Lot 65, CGC 382 Galahad 38G, an entry of Church Ranch. And rounding out this group of bulls is lot 60, L7 86D Silver Amigo 32G, owned by Anquist Herford Ranch from Irma, Alberta. Bulls in this class range in age from the 9th of April to the 6th of April. Placing first in Junior Bowl Class 4 is an entry from Dallas Farms. BCD 16D Google 982G, lot number 70. Lot 67 placed second. CGC 382 Great Divide 23G, an entry from Church Ranch. Also in this class, CGC 382 Game Day 24G. YV 39D Designer 101G, lot 53, and lot 61. L7 5B Rest Easy 15G. We'd now like to ask the first and second place bulls from the four classes to enter for our junior and reserve junior champion division. a few comments from our judge, Glenn Brost, on his junior division. Here, Glenn.
Well, what I've been trying to do is pit bulls that can walk, have good thickness, and moderate frame. That is what the cattle industry is kind of geared towards these days. And I'm kind of judging these bulls on how, if I was buying one tomorrow, how I would kind of pick them. So with that, I'm going to go out and pick my two junior and reserve, the junior champion and the reserve junior champion. Thank you.
Our junior champion bull is coming out of class number 2, and he is lot number 19, FE334A Stanmore Lad 191G. Congratulations, Jess and Blair Fenton. And our reserve junior champion is lot 64, CGC 140C Geronimo 52G, an entry from Church Ranch. Our High Hog Farm and Ranch Equipment Limited rep, Doug Bidlock, is going to present the ribbons to our junior champions. Congratulations to everybody. While we're waiting for our consigners to get their bulls ready for the intermediate division, I'd like to thank another one of our major sponsors. Reliable Scale has been a partner for the Calgary Bull Sale for the past 10 years, and they're the cattleman's choice for live animal weighing. Reliable has a show special on, so if you're interested in getting a scale at your operation, please get in touch with Galen or stop by the show office and we can give you his contact information. entering the ring is our intermediate bull, class one. These bulls are going to range in age from the 6th of April to the 17th of March. We also have an added entry in this class, and he will be lot 55, YV77C, Mr. Creditor Struck, 29G. And he was born on the 25th of March, and he's weighing in at 2028. placing first in Class 1 of our intermediate bulk division is lot number 68, an entry from Church Ranch. He is NGC 382 Garrison 16G. In second place, we have our added entry, lot number 55, and he is YV 77C, Mr. Creditor Struck 29G. He is sired by AGA 18Z Zoom Stan Creditor 77C. Also in that class was lot 54, YV 39D Designer 98G. Lot 69, CGC 140C General 7G. And lot 62, L7 86D Silver Amigo 4G. We have two scratches in Class 2 Intermediate Bull Division. Lot 43 is a scratch, and lot 56 is a scratch. The other bulls range in age from the 13th of March to the 11th of March. placing first in class two of our intermediate bull division is lot number 72. He is BCD 16D Granger 957G, an entry from Dallas Farms. In second place, we have lot number 73, BCD 14E Game Changer 955G. Sorry about that. In second place, we have lot 73, BCD 14E Game Changer 955G, an entry of Dallas Farms. Also in that class was lot number 46, MW Freedom 76G. Entering the ring, we have our third class in our intermediate division. These bulls range in age from the 8th of March to the 1st of March. We also have a scratch in this class, so please scratch 75 from your show program. I'd like to remind all of our on-site buyers at our sale tomorrow that if you buy a bull, you have a chance to win a high hog tombstone bale feeder. It looks like our judge, Glenn Brost, has made his decision on this class. In first place, we have lot number 44, SNS 371B Explosive Lad 2G. In second place, we have lot 74, BCD 16D Governor 950G. Congratulations to SNS Herefords and Dallas Farms. Entering the ring is our class 4 in our intermediate division. These bulls range in age from the 28th of February to the 24th of February. I'd like to introduce a few special guests we have here today. We, at my right here, we have Stephen Scott, the Executive Director of the Canadian Hereford Association. We also have the President of the, Canadian Hereford Association. Our President of the Alberta Hereford Association, Ken Rutledge, who's also the President of Alberta Cattle Breeders that puts on the Calgary Bull Sale. We also have the President of the Canadian Hereford Association, and I think he's probably back at the stall working, but Nels Nixdorf. First place in our class four of the intermediate bull division is lot number one. He is LBH 6103 Advance 372G. He's an entry of Lilybrook Herefords from Claire's Home, Alberta. In second place, we have lot 25, W71D Stanmore Lad 20G, an entry of Rafter W Ranch from Red Deer County, Alberta. Also in that class, lot number two, LBH 438Z Standard 364G. Lot three, LBH 1123 Extra Genetic 361G. And lot 26, W71D Stanmore Lad 16G. As the bulls are lining up for our intermediate division, I'd like to give a shout out to Allflex. Allflex has been a partner of the Calgary Bull Sale for the past who knows how many years, supplying all of our ear tags for this event. I would also like to thank Century Downs Racetrack and Casino. They've been a great partner for the Calgary Bull Sale, and this is the sixth year that we've been on site with Century Downs. So thanks to you guys, your crew, for all the help we get. If you're just joining us, I'd like to introduce our judge again. He is Glenn Brost from Brost Land and Cattle Company, Irvine, Alberta. The Brosts have both horned and polled Herefords, and they've been in the business for 60 years. And now a few words from our judge, Glenn Brost, on his intermediate division.
Good afternoon again, ladies and gentlemen. I've been trying to select bulls that are going to be good for the commercial industry, because that is the backbone of what keeps us in business. If the purebred bull comes along, well, he does, but we have to sell to the commercial man. With that in mind, I'm going to go out and select my two bulls as intermediate and reserve intermediate champion.
Congratulations to SNS Herefords for their intermediate champion. He is lot 44, SNS 371B, Explosive Lad 2G. Our intermediate champion comes out of class 2. He is lot 72, BCD 16D Granger 957G, an entry of Dallas Farms. Congratulations. A big thank you to Doug from High Hog for making our presentations in the ring today, and also to Conrad Fenton, who's acting as our show marshal today. Entering the ring is our senior bull class 1. These bulls range in age from February 24 to 18 February. First place in our senior bowl class one is lot 47, MW Freedom 56G, an entry from Wyatt Farms, Arrowwood, Alberta. Second in this class is an added lot, 49A, MW Freedom 49G, another entry from Wyatt Farms. Also in this class was lot 4, LBH 270B Guinness 326G. Lot 5, LBH 656, standard LAD 292G. And rounding out this class was lot 6, LBH 75S, standard Brit LAD 269G, another entry of Lilybrook Herford's. Everyone coming to the sale tomorrow needs to come in down by the sale office and take a look at the Alberta boot display. You can win a pair of Alberta boots tomorrow at the 2021 Calgary Bull Sale. We're going to have a bull buyer draw for that. We're also going to have a bull buyer draw for a High Hog tombstone feeder. Thanks to High Hog for supporting the show. Buy a bull and be entered to win a feeder. Senior bull class 2 is now entering the ring. These bulls range in age from the 18th of February to the 12th of February. I'd like to thank another longtime sponsor of the Calgary Bull Sale. Canadian Farm Insurance Corp has been a coffee sponsor for the Calgary Bull Sale, and one of their representatives, Jill Wildman, will be at the sale tomorrow for all your insurance needs. First place in Senior Bull Class 2 goes to lot 48. He is MW Payback 42G, an entry of Wyatt Farms. In second place, we have lot 10, LBH 40W Ribstone 197G, an entry of Lilybrook Herfords. Also in this class, lot 7, LBH 87M Diamond Lad 257G, an entry of Lilybrook Herfords. Lot 8, LBH 237B Billy Ladd 210G, an entry of Lilybrook Herfords. And rounding out the class, another Lilybrook entry, lot 9, LBH 1123 Extra Genetic 207G. Just a reminder to all of our bull sale buyers, we do use bid numbers, so please stop by the sale office before the sale tomorrow. Senior bull class 3 is now entering the ring. These bulls range in age from the 11th of February to the 10th of February. Be sure to stick around after our grand champion class. We will be having a group division, and it's not in your show program. We will be having the best pair of bulls, the best 3, the best pen of 5, and the best progeny of sire. Winning this class is Lot 11. He is LBH 40W Ribstone 176G, an entry of Lilybrook Herford's. Following in second place, LBH 6103 Advance 170G, also an entry of Lilybrook Herford's. Other bulls in this class include Lot 13, LBH 14E Super Lad 169G from Lilybrook Herford's, Lot 59, YV 77C Creditor 29G, and Lot 15, LBH 40W Ribstone 134G, an entry of Lilybrook Herford's. Our final senior bull class this afternoon is will be class 4. These bulls range in age from the 9th of February to the 23rd of January, and lot 78 is a scratch in your show program. placing first in our last senior bull class is lot 81, BCD 3786, Goliath 902G, an entry of Dallas Farms from Bowden, Alberta. In second place, also an entry from Dallas Farms, is lot number 79, BCD 17D, Gravity 912G. Also showing in this class was lot 77, BCD 28Z Gladiator 919G, an entry of Dallas Farms. And rounding out this class was lot 16, LBH 105X JP Galaxy 24G. Entering the ring are the first and second place bulls in our senior bull classes as we move towards our divisional champion. a few comments on our judge from Judge Glenn Brost. On our class? Sorry. I'd like to make a few comments on
you can at the end. You get the mic. Well, I think I found some bulls in this group of eight that are be very useful bulls in whatever kind of a different program you want to put them into. There'll be some herd bulls in here, some bulls that'll go out and cross with other breeds of cattle and do a real good job. So I'm kind of happy with the eight I've ended up with. With that, I'm going to go out and select my senior and reserve senior champion.
Congratulations, Lilybrook Herfords, on your senior champion bull, lot 11, LBH 40W Ribstone, 176G. And our reserve senior bull this afternoon will be lot 81, BCD 3786, Goliath 902G. He is an entry of Dallas Farms from Bowden, Alberta. as we're ready to enter into our Grand Champion class this afternoon, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our judge, Glenn Brost. Please join me in a round of applause for congratulating Glenn on a great job so far. Okay. Entering our Grand Champion class is our Bull Calf Champion, Lot 51, YV234F, Mr. 40 Creek 42H. He was followed in second place by Lot 28, RG7131 Amarillo, 01116HET. Our Junior Champion Bull was Lot 22, FE33A Silver Amigo 87G, an entry of Fenton Hereford Ranch. Lot 64 followed in second place is our reserve junior champion, CGC 140C Geronimo 52G. Our intermediate champion was lot 44, SNS 371B Explosive Lad 2G. Our reserve intermediate champion was lot 72, BCD 16D Granger 957G. Our senior champion, lot 11, LBH40W Ribstone 176G, and our reserve senior champion, lot 81, BCD 3786 Goliath 902G. Congratulations to all of our exhibitors for reaching it this far in the show. I'd like to thank Alberta Genetics, Inc., a longtime supporter of the Calgary Bull Sale. They have provided us with a $500 credit for the Grand Champion Bull again this year. And thank you to Terry White. And if Terry, if you don't mind coming in helping present a banner here later, we'd really appreciate that. Some comments from our judge on his championship class.
Well, once again, I'm very happy with the bulls I have in here, and I know I've sent a lot of good bulls that aren't in here that maybe if someone else is judging, they would be in here. So the buyers get a chance to look over the books, the birth weights, EPDs, all those numbers that I haven't got a clue what they are. So with that, I'm going to go out and pick my champion and reserve champion for the 2021 Calgary Bull Sale.
Congratulations, Lot 22, FE33A Silver Amigo 87G is your 2021 Calgary Bull Sale Champion. And our reserve grand champion bull, an entry of SNS Herefords, is lot 44, SNS 371B Explosive Lead 2G. Congratulations to the SNS crew and the Fenton crew. We're just going to do a quick ribbon and banner presentation here for our champion bulls. And then we're going to roll right into the group classes. So stay in your seats to watch this great set of groups that are going to be coming out here. We'll be taking pictures after the show. As our breeders reshuffle their help in their bulls for the group classes, I would just like to take this opportunity to thank the Joanne Jones family. They donate buckles for group classes every year at the Calgary Bull Sale in memory of Jim Hall. So thank you so much to the whole family. It really means a lot to these breeders to win a buckle that's in memory of such a wonderful Hereford breeder from the past. And I think it really links the modern Calgary Bull Sale to the history of the Calgary Bull Sales in the past. So thank you to Joanne Jones and her family. Congratulations to our Calgary Bull Sale consigners on bringing out such a great set of Hereford Bulls and filling the ring this afternoon. Don't forget the sale is tomorrow at 1 p.m. And if you haven't pre-registered to bid, please join us on DLMS and log in and you can bid online. Winning the best pair of bulls this afternoon, congratulations to Church Ranch. And in second place, congratulations to Rutledge Herefords. So if you guys want to bring an extra bull in, and we'll do our best three bulls. We will be following our best pen of three bulls with our best pen of five bulls. While our judge, Glenn Brost, chooses his best pen of three bulls, I would just like to thank our sponsors one last time. High Hog Farm and Ranch Equipment, Reliable Scale, Allflex, Alta Genetics, and Canadian Farm Insurance. Thank you for your support of the 2021 Calgary Bull Sale sponsors. Congratulations to Lilybrook Herfords, Claire's Home Alberta, for the best pen of three bills this afternoon. And in second place, Church Ranch. So if you consigners would like to add another couple bulls to your pens, we'll go for the best pen of five next. Congratulations to Church Ranch for the best pen of five bulls at our 2021 Calgary Bull Sale. And Lilybrook in second place from Claire's Home, Alberta. Our final group class of this afternoon will be the progeny of Sire. Again, I'd like to thank the Joanne Jones family who sponsors a buckle in this class in honor, in memory of James Hole. That looks like your class, Glenn. Congratulations, Rutledge Herefords, on winning the Progeny of Sire. And second in this division, we have Wyatt Farms from Arrowwood, Alberta. Congratulations. Thank you so much, Glenn, for judging the show this afternoon. Just a reminder, sales starts at 1 p.m. sharp tomorrow afternoon. Log online, and you can watch and bid on DLMS. If you have any questions, you can phone the sale office or Bob Balog, who will be our auctioneer tomorrow. So thank you, everybody, for joining us here in the barn and online, and we look forward to a great sale tomorrow. Thank you so much.
Thank you to everybody again that joined us here for the Calgary Bulls Show 2021. Make sure that you guys are all signed up and ready to go for the sale tomorrow. And we should have a sale order by 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. There's a wait and scroll sheet that is posted right now. So make sure you guys join us back here at 12:30 when we start up our stream for the sale tomorrow. Thank you guys again. We'll see you.